name is Dr. Patricia Liga Obonaya, that's a fellow in second grade.
Okay, so how do you feel today that you have your father now?
I thank God. I feel fulfilled. All this while, you know, we are in business without a father. We can't function well. So now I'll be able to function because I am a business. So without this Ekpeye, there's no way that Ekpeye can function.
So what is the advice of Prof. Ekpeye and this?
The Prof. Ekpeye, my advice is we should follow their leader. God has been his leader today. It is God himself. Nobody appoints himself. Nobody elects himself. Without God's approval. Power belongs to God and he gives it to whoever he is. So today, God has given Ekpeye a leader. And has given this Ekpeye Logbo. So my advice to everyone is, go and see the tradition. We are in him. If we are in him, we are going to respect him. One of his plans, he will also have the mind to come to us.